things that are kill, steal, and destroy. Kill your happiness. Steal your joy. Because you're destined for something great. If you isolate yourself from people, how are you going to give your gifts to people that God gave? If there's somebody else that's bad or feeling the way you're feeling, how are you going to help them come up out of that? In that place yourself. We all were sent here with a purpose. And if you're isolating yourself from the rest of the world, you're not operating on your purpose. You have a purpose, baby. Okay?